I have been playing a little bit. As you guys can see, I am level 32. That's not a lot, especially for the game being out as long as it's been out. But the bright side is I have unlocked more things. I have done more things. I've been sniping a little bit. I've been going for the atomic. I ended up switching over to this weapon a couple days ago because when I was on the STG-44, I heard that that gun's broken. We can check it out. I don't know if they fixed it yet as far as camos, but I'll show you guys as far as camos. That's where I was mainly unlocking them for. I want to remind anybody who's new here, recently, your boy got a job. So I've been working a lot more than I usually would in a certain lifetime. So at this point in life, I don't really play the game as much as I want to, but I'm going to try to continue to play the game. If I look tired, that's because I just woke up and I'm trying my hardest to grind. Right now, really the only problem is just not having a proper setup for my stuff. That's the main issue right now, just not having like a specific place that I can put my setup and it can like stay a setup. That's the main thing, because right now when I want to make a video, I have to get my laptop and then get my computer, and don't even get me started on the laptop. That problem is by itself, it's hard as hell to record with a laptop, because I'm recording the gameplay off the laptop and then I'm recording the face cam with an iPhone. So it's just a lot goes into this than it may seem. My hair looks crazy, I know. Like I said, I just woke up, that's why I have no fucking sleeves on either. I don't know if I want to snipe this game or just go ahead and use this gun, but we're just gonna go ahead and use this gun. I've been showing mad gameplay where I'm just getting like shot up and shit, and I'm getting a little tired of that, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know why, but they keep turning this shit off. Every time I turn it on, they turn it off next game. Yeah, the game looks way better with it on, but it's hard to keep it on because every time I restart the game or some shit, it restarts itself. I'm so used to this shit being up only when a teammate dies. It pops up when we kill people too, so it's kind of confusing right now. Yeah, I don't know why they keep turning that shit off. It's so fucking random and it's weird. I've had my hardest time actually commentating in this game because I find myself in videos for a long period of time like just not talking and just enjoying the game. It's not me trying to overhype the game or anything. I'm just saying like I don't know, like I'm really enjoying this, you know, this Call of Duty this time around. I enjoyed Cold War 2. I'm gonna be 100% honest, I'm not gonna sit here and bash it just because it's not out no more. I told you guys all through the Cold War cycle how much I enjoyed that game. Same with Vanguard, you know what I'm saying? I enjoy both games, but Vanguard I'm enjoying right now just a little bit more. And I think that's expected, you know? And it's a new Call of Duty too. It's always hard for me to just commentate on new Call of Duty just because, like, as I'm trying to enjoy the gameplay, or as you guys are, I am too. This game is a broken mess though, I'll give it that. I'm definitely not gonna sit here and shy away from how broken this game is. Alright, so I get paid next Tuesday and I'm really, really, really trying to make this Black Friday thing. So if you guys, you know, if I'm a decent YouTuber and if you guys like me or just respect me a little bit, just, you know, add me on Twitter. Matter of fact, you don't even have to add me on Twitter. What I want from you guys is just to DM me anything if you see anything about PS5s, because that's what I'm trying to get for, you know, Black Friday. I'm trying to really get a PS5, or at least by December, or at least before the end of the year is over. That's like my main goal. If I can get it by Black Friday, I'll definitely do it since I'll have the money for it. But my main goal is to get it, you know, definitely before the year is over. I want to see what everybody's talking about, because right now I don't have any problem with how Vanguard looks. I think it's one of the best looking you know, Call of Duties since, you know, the new game's been, and that's just saying a lot too, because even when we had that old engine, Black Ops 4 had a lot of issues on base PS4, like the textures were loading in and shit. The game just wasn't optimized that well. Modern Warfare game looked good, but it didn't look the best, you know what I'm saying? Like and then now we have, you know, Cold War looked decently fine. It was still some bug and texture issues, but then we have this game, and I don't know if it's because of the fidelity thing, but the game looks sharp, it looks clean, it just looks really fucking good, and people are saying that it's better over on PS5. So I really want to experience that for myself. Now again, for people who don't know, I play on a SCUF controller, so I would end up playing 9 times out of 10, you know, when I play on my PS5, I would still end up playing the PS4 version of the game just because I can use that controller. But I'm still, like, when I play the campaign for you guys, I want to play it on PS5. And I want to finish our Far Cry series on the PS5 too. So there's just a lot of things that I want to do on the channel. And, you know, I kind of want to do it with the PS5. Like, I can do it with a PS4, but I just feel like it'll be so much better with a PS5. You know, okay, nobody around. Fuck it. I've really been enjoying this shit, yo. Like, I don't know if it's just, like, the new Call of Duty fever, but I've really, really been enjoying this game. It's never a dull moment with this game. I don't know if that's just me, but it's really never a dull moment. But yeah, PS5 is definitely on the horizon. I've been saying that shit for fucking months, it feels like now. But I'm definitely... before, it was just one of those things where it was like, I really want this to happen at this time, but I don't know when it can happen. But now, it's one of those things where it's like, it could definitely happen. Now, the goal isn't to get fired from this job, as you guys know, because I have that tendency of getting fired or, you know, quitting a lot of jobs. But I'm not gonna do that this time around. I told myself the only time I'd ever quit this job, and mark my words by this, the only time I'd ever quit this job is if an opportunity was to arise where I can make a living off of YouTube. But other than that, I'm gonna keep this job just because of everything it comes with. The only time I would ever quit this job is if YouTube ends up being a good income for me, and I end up getting, you know, that off of YouTube. But if that never happens, that's fine. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'll just continue to have this job and do this on the side. But, you know, it'll definitely be more of a daily thing like last time. Like, the last job I had, as you guys can see, I was still uploading daily. But now I have a job, and my moving situation's kind of weird right now, which I want to get more into. I talked about that on Twitter yesterday. Just right now isn't the best time to, but once the time is right, I'll explain the whole situation to you guys so you guys have more of an understanding. And just where I'm coming from and just where what's been happening this last month and some change, you know? All right, well, that'll be it for you today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did enjoy this video, let me know down in the comment section below. Like, subscribe. We are been getting a lot of subs lately, so that's nice. I'm gonna be honest, it's been a while since that number moved. I've been kind of comfortable in this spot, but we're on a grind again. So yeah, like and subscribe if you guys enjoyed all that good stuff. I am gonna end up grinding for the camo. I am grinding for the camera. It's just taking me a lot longer because of everything else I'm doing. So anyway, yeah, like and subscribe. Love you guys so much. See you guys in the next one.